All right, vlog, feeling fresh now. Just had a shower. Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days. The weekend comes, my cycle humps. Ready to race to you. These days are all. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. On behalf of our flight crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard our flight today.
Okay, so just arrived here at the Taichung train station. I just missed the taxi. I'm going to try and find a taxi now and head to my friend Jamie's work. It doesn't look like it'll be too hard. As you can see, there's tons of traffic behind me. There goes another one. Gotta do it for the vlog. Missing taxis for the vlog right now. Okay, we're gonna find one. All I had to do was just walk a little further down the street here. There's like a million taxis behind me. Just over here. Easy. Alright, we got a taxi. Thank you. I'll keep this one with me. Thank you. Alrighty. Let's get in here. Okay. Alright, here we go. Alright. Okay, let's pay.
115.
Alright.
Sweet.
Okay.
85.
85. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Cheers. Bye bye. Shay, 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 shay. All right. Thank you.
Hey, just made it to Jamie's school here. What a great taxi driver he was. It's gonna be really weird. It's gated.
Hi.
I'm Jamie's friend.
Jamie's friend. Yeah. Jamie's the teacher here. Jamie's school, it's so cute.
I can come in through here? Oh, okay, thank you. I didn't see there was an opening there.
Look who I found! I made it! Jamie's here! Everyone's like, who is this guy? But it's alright. It's alright, we made it. Jamie doesn't work till 5. She doesn't need to come to her work. It's only 3 o'clock. I don't know why. Now I know why.
A few moments later.
Alright vlog, feeling fresh now, just had a shower. Anyways, fresh shower, fresh shave.
And he broke my light.
I broke the light. Anyways, Jay's gonna take me to get some coffee now, and maybe a snack, and then back to Jamie's work where I get to meet these little rugrats. Jamie's not the biggest fan of them, from what I've heard. I don't know. But we'll see. Can't promise, I thought I retired, now I'm back to work.
You are going to live here in the entire room to believe and come and join us here.
Good job. Thank you.
I'm gonna come eat your cake. You can't have cake, I'm going to eat it. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Alright. Can I have your cake too?
Yes. Well, I don't know.
Alright. Well, thanks guys.
2 hours later.
Famous food in Taiwan is called Stinky Tofu. This is Stinky Tofu. I'm gonna have one, please. A little bit spicy. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much. time for me to try Stinky Tofu here.
It's actually good. I enjoy it. Smells awful, tastes delicious.
A few moments later.
Our own wandering Taichung street market, and Jay, show everyone what we got. We have a, what's it?
Strawberries covered with sweet
something.
Something.
This lovely lady over here sold it to us. They look so delicious. She doesn't want to be on film. Day one is a wrap. Jay, thanks for a wonderful day so far.
Hi.
Got some eggs and
bread
for breakfast tomorrow morning.
Yep.
I'm gonna go hiking, I hope, if I find it.
You'll find it.
We're out.